Recently, Golf Tripper caught up with swing guru David Leadbetter to ask him what makes an awesome golf weekend.
It's a lot of fun being out there with the boys, you know, and no women around, no phones around, hopefully, and get down and have a few bets there, have a few drinks, some good food. You know, what else is there? I think it's great. I mean, sometimes, you know, the boys have just got to let their hair down a little bit.